If you think about research into family caregiving, quality of life, how to help folks who have cognitive impairment or dementia live a life that's meaningful, then that's the kind of research we do here in Conhai. I think it's pretty important research until we have cures that we pay attention to the impact of these very debilitating chronic cognitive disorders on individuals and their families.
The biodesign part of the Edson gift really is going to fuel a number of activities here at the Institute. Among those activities is going to be continued research in understanding the causes of a variety of dementias that afflict many people in this country and across the world.
The Neurodegenerative Disease Research Center is intended to become a destination center in the fight against these terrible diseases. Ones who embrace this collaborative model of working together with researchers from different disciplines and institutions to address this problem as effectively as we possibly can.
We're going to be developing tools that can be used in the care of patients and also in the care of the caregivers of patients, because there's a huge burden placed on the caregivers of individuals who have these diseases.
We take very seriously the ASU charter about embedded and meaningful research. So you'll see our researchers out in the community, and the aging, cognitive impairment, dementia area is one that we have already built a strong linkage with a lot of community partners.
Thanks to the gift of the Edsons, which I'm really grateful, this is going to impact on the students very positively. It is going to allow us to continue pursuing our dreams in research, not only just in nursing, but also other professions are going to be benefited.
This is a transformational gift to ASU. It's one of the largest gifts that ASU has ever received. Beyond that, it really speaks to ASU's mission of social embeddedness and taking care of our communities through the university.
We could not be more grateful to Charlene and Orin Edson for this remarkable gift, which we hope to use to make a transformational impact in the fight against Alzheimer's and related disorders.
By putting their name here and by attaching their belief in us, we feel it's a really important endorsement of the efforts we're making to try to cure this illness and to help with the management of the patients who have it.